you can actually get a consistent true airspeed whenever you're flying forward, and you can get that set. So I set it and then went over land. I'm actually flying over New York City, over JFK. With Mach 20, this is the closest I could get to the ground in order to maintain Mach 20.